Good morning, students. This video is part of section 3, from prose to hobby turns into your successful career. Ilavalagi is the daughter of A. Irudeyaraj, a fish cart driver. Her father was a district level champion in carom. As he had no one to support him, he could not continue to take part in competitions, but he gave training to his daughter even when she was very young. Ilavalagi won her first carom match against her father. It gave her confidence. She went on to play the game and got medals and trophies. Her house was too small to shelter all her prizes, so she had to give away the trophies to her neighbors and relatives. Ilavalagi represented India at the Carom World Championships and Asian Championships. She holds 260 medals in national competitions. She has won 111 gold, 9 and 5 bronze medals in international tournaments. Her hobby has helped her to rise to the level of world champion. Ilavalagi's achievements.